Building sa Hong Kong. It's International Finance Center.
Oh, I love it.